Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I'm going to go for a deep cut. You know, that's kind of what this channel is, although I play a lot of stuff that, you know, is either obscure or things that I don't know about. I mean, I've been listening to music for a very long time, but there's a whole world out there for all of us, you know, that we've never seen before. So this is Leon Russell, you know, one of my favorite guys, fella Okie. And this was recorded in 69, I guess it was, when he was still out in Los Angeles and, you know, before he came back to Oklahoma. And he's working with his buddy, Marc Beno. The name of the album is Asylum Choir II. And he's got, you know, some good personnel on there. Jesse Davis is on guitars, too, and along with Marc Beno. And then Carl Riddell and Donald Duck Dunn are on bass and everything. You know, so, yeah, there's some good personnel. So anyway, this is called Straight Brother, and it has been, 20, 30, 40 years since I've heard this, so let's check it out.
Half of your life is gone, but you don't worry. They're killing you, but you don't even care. They play you just like a game of checkers. A King's Row Houston business waiting there. Woo! Now these 9 long years have come between us. Hollywood not far from San Antonio. Why don't you hammer up a lay for General Hershey? Out artificial skin and bone. Daddy dropped the ball in the bowling hall, cause he bet on a loser and he took a fall. Poor mother,
oh my sweet darling mother.
In the middle-aged Gulf of Texaco, he met in my heart when you should know my brother.
Oh, straight brother, ah, yes.
Why don't you take another rose to Uncle Hammy? He got going out of business and the Lord. But they don't let money change you to a billfold. Cosmic conscience catered for the door. And if you skim a niece while playing cowboy, well, you might be an artist if you want to. You got to follow bouncing balls in Texas bed. Daddy dropped the ball in the bowling hall, cause he bet on a loser and he took a fall. Poor mother.
Oh, poor darling mother.
In the middle-aged Gulf of Texaco, he met in my heart when I knew.
That was good. Boy, I gotta say, I like the old records, you know, because they give me such a long fade out, and I'm such a fumble finger. I can't even talk half the time, you know, that I'm liable to screw it up, and, you know, so yeah, it's nice when they fade out slow, and I have time to, oh, yeah, I gotta stop this. But, yeah, that was good. It was really strange to me, you know, some of those harmonies that they did in their really had great pop sensibilities about it, you know, and of course, Leon Russell, I mean, he was part of the Wrecking Crew there in Los Angeles and had been around for a long time, received a Grammy, I believe it was, for the arrangement on This Diamond Ring by Gary Lewis and the Playboys. I mean, yeah, he was around the studio for a long time, along with, I mean, Glenn Campbell and, oh God, so many people came out of the Wrecking Crew in L.A. But anyway, that was cool and great instrumentation. I mean, the guitars on that were so sweet. And I like that organ in the background. You couldn't hear it very well, but that was really good. And, you know, cool lyrics. And, of course, Leon's voice, you know, is just so different than everybody else's. You know, he's got that oaky accent. And, of course, I eat it up, you know, because it's kind of the same accent I have, you know. But anyway, I hope you guys like that little bit of obscurity there. So I will be back and hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you all then. Bye-bye.